Love is something we aren't taught, like everything else. When we fall and skin our knees, we are taught pain is a part of life. The bullies that pushed us, the girls who whispered, the friends who pretended to care. But pain is a part of life, right? We tolerate those bullies, we grit our teeth to the whispers, we let those friends walk away. Then love meets you. "Hello," you say, timid and in awe. What beauty, English teachers taught us. How sensual, history teachers say. He smiles at you, and your heart goes faster than you knew was possible. Why does he touch you when he feels good? Why does he leave when you feel like shit? Why does he say he's ready for the girl at work to fuck him until he's dizzy and lost? Why does he say he's ready for love when he knows you've loved him all along? Why does he let you chase him? Why? 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 But pain is a part of life, right? So we think if loving him hurts, then it must be right.